thank you very much, of course, the Octopus Project. Onward we go.
Case of dyslexia there.
Well, I know water won't affect him, but I'm making myself into a fire extinguisher, and let's see how he likes this dose of carbon dioxide.